Fourth line out here for Toronto, and they have contributed scoring and a hit there by Hall. Oh, that was a beaut. And down is Gaudreau and hurt. And immediately, Christopher Tanev goes after Justin Hall.
I don't think there was a penalty on the call to Justin Hall, but you think the extra's got to go to Calgary here if they deem this a clean hit. Gaudreau is still struggling to get over to the Calgary Flame bench. Looks like he's okay. He's not going to the dressing room. To me, this is a bailout if they're going to call it roughing on both sides.
Hall and Valimaki, I guess it was. I thought it might have been Tanev, but it was number six, Valimaki.